Hello. I am back from a once a month mobile food pantry that I never have made it to. I don't know if they switched the days or if I just didn't know, or I don't know. So I'm gonna show you that. I'm not gonna cook on Fridays anymore because it's crazy here with Ariel's. Ariel's is at like 6 p.m. and it takes like 30 minutes to get there because of traffic, and it's usually leftovers or whatever you can grab and eat while you wait. So, let me just take a hair. So I'll just post this video instead. This one is a lot just like the drive-through ones. You pull up, you open your trunk, they put in whatever. There has to be, I'll show you. Let me flip you around. There's your sneak peek. Okay. A gallon of milk, 2%. That is awesome. This is what I'm saying. They're like, did they raise extra pork? Extra pork. Did they raise extra pigs this year or something? And then nobody wanted them. They're so. Because remember all those pork chops? These are roasts. It says not for sale. I don't know how many pounds they are. Oh, it's Desert Farm, so it's the church. I don't know. One and a half pound. I don't know. They're decent size. Like, there's my hand. You're on a bumpy train. 5 roasts. Also, the odd numbers are killing me. These are all California shelled almonds, Diamond Foods. Oh, that's where I'm from. Oh, I'm from Stockton, California. That's funny. I'm like, Diamond Farms, I know that. Or Diamond Food, I know that. Funny. Thank you for coming all the way from Stockton. Little walnuts. So 2, 4, 6, 7 bags of those. Wonder if they're by my mom. There are 7 bags of this sweet and salty kettle corn chick-a-boom pop, which are great for lunches. Super Mac, Annie's Super Mac. That scrunchie's driving me crazy. A super moist French vanilla cake mix. 4 bags of these French fries. They're like a crinkle cut fry. 4 of those. And then these water bottles are very squishy and they cannot stand. And I feel like that means something. So I'm going to have to, is it like they got really hot, which could mean that the water was compromised? Is that what it is? If so, these can still be kept for like emergency hand washings, emergency toilet flushings. But I'm going to read about that. A ketchup. And I just used my last tomato paste. So amazing. Refried beans and Great Northern beans. And then, okay, I gotta go get the dehydrator. There are 3, 6, 9, and then an extra. So 10 cilantro. And look at how good it looks. Oh, that looked kind of yellow. It's my lighting. It's not yellow at all. But isn't that crazy? So I'm going to have to dehydrate some of that because there's no way I can eat all that before it goes bad. I love some cilantro. Oh, I had to cough. So there you have it. I keep pressing pause on accident. So many really awesome, awesome things. I really need to figure out if Josh is allergic to walnuts because I want to make fake meat out of him. But if he's allergic, obviously I don't want to kill him. So I'm going to have him try one. Because I have walnuts downstairs still too because he doesn't know if he's allergic. And I keep forgetting to have him try it. Also, on today's, what did Elsie do in her bed last night? So night one, took off her diaper. Night two, got the laundry basket into her thing from her crib. like pick the whole basket and put it in. Last night, she has a pack of wipes. Like, where did, is she like hiding these? Like, is she tucking them under her, I don't know how she's doing it. Then we get the wipes out, and then all of a sudden I'm like, now what does she have? She somehow undid one of her stuffed animals and took all the stuffing out. This is what I'm saying when I'm like, girl, you're driving me nuts. It's, my day is just cleaning up after that little stinker. She just runs, she's like a Tasmanian devil. She just runs around making messes. She's very much fits her middle name. That was my aunt, who was very headstrong and worked until she was like nine. She died, she was over 90. She died last year. And she was like very strong-headed, very independent, worked forever, lived alone until she fell and broke her leg. Like, woman kicked butt. And she definitely has those traits. And again, her name is Elsie because that's my initials. So she's just double. I screwed myself times two. Because I gave her two names of two very strong-headed people. But she's learning to clean. That's cool. Because you'll tell her to clean up. So then she'll put it in the box. And then she goes, surprise! And she throws them. So that's real fun. But anyways, that's my little update on my little stinker over there. And we have one tooth coming through. The baby. So she's been real snotty and boogery and needy. And woke up at 7 a.m. And the big one's just being the big one. She's being 11. I don't know why I'm telling you an update about the children. Apparently I need to update you on their lives. Anyways, I will cook dinner Saturday night, which will be Sunday's video. And I'm going to do, I bought millet, buckwheat, and one other thing I can't remember. So I'm going to do one of those. And I totally realized I didn't even show you how to make the grits, which was the whole point. But it was a crazy day the first day when I did quinoa and I was on the phone and blah, blah, blah. So anyways, thanks for stopping. Check the resources in my about me, just about me, my dating profile, in the description box if you need to find somewhere, or you can email me. I have my email there now. You deserve to eat. If you need food, if you are giving up your money for your food budget because something else happened, look for some help and resources around you. Anybody can go, any age. I think you have to be 18. So, like, maybe if you're 12, I don't know why you're watching this, but maybe go with your mom. But go. You deserve to eat. See you next time. Bye.